She said we could just sleep together, there'd be nothing wrong. We could just hold each other with our clothes on. I went to answer, I don't think we should. Then I heard a voice say, yeah, I guess we could. She kissed me lightly, said, you know, sometimes when you're down, it's the little things that count. It's the little things that count. It's the little things. She said it was too late, and I really shouldn't try to drive. She unbuttoned my shirt and whispered, just close your eyes. Here, let me take your boots off. You know, sometimes when your luck runs out, it's the little things that count. It's the little things that count. It's the little things. Her dress rode lightly as she walked. Then she pulled the covers down. I was so dry, she held the water glass to my lips. She brushed my cheek with her fingertips. She said she had a boyfriend, I reminded her of. His hair was muddy brown, she stuck her tongue in my mouth. This is a song I wrote for a Tom Joad record and didn't get on. It was set in the San Gabriel Mountains, which is sort of some mountains that come along the edge of the San Fernando Valley. And there was a group of homeless Vietnam vets that set up a camp out there to get away from town and city. And this is the story of one of them has a grown daughter. She hasn't seen her dad, and she comes looking for her father. And what he says to her. It's called Brothers Under the Bridges.